I had to ask myself, if I evolved, then why did it hurt so bad to see you kiss her? Why did that bring me right back to that shallow end of the pool?
Wait. That's all I do is wait for you. Like some kind of game.
She plays mind games.
How long until you feel it too? I'm not one to make a scene, not one to be a drama queen, but you.
Karma, not only am I no longer in love with you, I'm no longer one who has a friend.
She's always kissing you or holding your hand.
As a friend, deep down, as a friend, sure, but I'm a stranger.
If we're faking it, would I do this? Maybe I'm not 100% over you.
I thought you evolved this summer. I thought you were over me.
I was.
I am.
Maybe there's a part of me that never will be.
Maybe a small part of me does want you to be in love with me.
Because it feels good.
I know, it's so selfish.
But I don't know how to be your friend without hurting you. I don't know either. Things can get weird and go drift apart until one day we'll meet in line at the grocery store and say polite hello and pretend like we didn't know everything there was to know about each other.
Or a panic attack. You'd have to air her out, right?
Because she's just afraid of heights.
When we were kids.